people with ADD, ADHD, and dyslexia see static. Dyslexics see blue static, and based on my limited testing, people with ADD and ADHD see pink or purple static. There are two types of static, big and small. The big static is mostly white with a tinge of color, and the small static is highly saturated in the same color. The big static is 1/4 to 1/10 the size of 12 pica text, and the small static is roughly 1/100. It is possible to get rid of the static by using colored gels or tinting your glasses. In this book, I will show you how to determine what color static you see so you can get your glasses tinted.
This has been a Poofy Hair production.